I guess he wasn't in a car.
253.
I think he had a gas mask on. I like he had a gas mask.
And we close the show once again with this huge international slammer of Armin van Buuren and Mr. Props.